is why when you see the devil fight you, just know that you are very, very powerful and dangerous to his kingdom. We who were born in the 80s, we survived three things. We survived the most brutal civil war in Uganda. Hey, the mundu evuga. But chitafa bala tebava yomudua nilo na yena fede tumanyiwe tuwaita. I survived the war. It was in 1981 that AIDS was first recognized here in Uganda. But our parents, they still did not look at the scarecrows. Because of destiny, they went out and played. They went out and played. Mama wo wakatinga abantu baga shirimu ata shirimu aruma shirimu banange jali banange muambale banange muambale bintu na ye kuolo na ye te ya manyal wachite ya yambala kintu. Because you were supposed to be here. No matter what science said, you were born. And you are alive. No AIDS in your blood. No sickness in your blood. If you survived the war, survived AIDS, you are the next big thing coming. Abazalibwa mu gihe kinana muri wa mukubire ku Yesu engalo nziwulire. Olwangambe ntya nti mwena mwazalibwa mu 2000. Aha. Naba 2000 namwe muli nevi ya mwe. Mwazalibwa olutalo luwedde. Na ye mwazalibwa ng'empeke ya family planning eyitingana oluyitingana. Mama yakanda kumira na yera no. Kona kubatu basatu bage bwemba nawone mpeke ya family planning naba logo ngenda kuba wangula boba wawone mpeke ya family planning ngajimirira kumujimirira agenda okuwulira The book of Exodus chapter 1 talks about a decree that was given by Pharaoh that said every son born to Hebrews must be thrown into the river and he must die. Now the devil did not say that every pregnant woman kill them. No. The devil wants the finished product. Now let me tell you, Isaac, every time the Moses of the generation is about to be born, That is when the demonic decrees and threats they rise. When you see threats arise, just know that Moses is about to be born. When you see threats coming in your life, just know that my Moses is about to be born. Now look here. God is not going to change his plan because there is witchcraft around you. Wakati mubantu abakulwanyisa, ekirabo kyo mwe kigenda okusitukira. Ngambye wakati mubakulwanyisa, Moses wo wagenda
okusitukira.
Wakati mundwadde enkambwe, Katonda era agenda kukuyisaawo bwa